So you want to write a book. What do you actually need to get started? An outline? A beach house for the summer looking out onto the ocean? Nope, you only need two things to actually start today, and I'm going to tell you what they are. Jodi Brandon here of Jodi Brandon Editorial. I am a book writing coach and book editor that works with solopreneurs, creative entrepreneurs, bloggers, and small business owners who want to leverage their business with a book. And today we're going to cut the you know what. There are only two things you really need to start writing your book today: a plan and some accountability. Everything else you hear, in my opinion, is really just an excuse to procrastinate and put off writing that book. I hear all the time, I don't have time to write. You do if you have a plan. I won't be able to keep up my momentum. You will if you have some accountability with a writer's group or a writing coach or a mastermind group, anything like that. Anything to give you some accountability where you have to check in and say, yes, I wrote X number of words this week. Yes, I finished chapter 3. And that plan, would an outline be great to have right now? Sure, but if you don't have an outline yet, build it into your plan. That plan will get you from today until that book is finished, and it will include your brain dump, your outline, your first draft, your revisions, your second draft, more revisions, your third draft, the editing, proofreading, and finally publication. It's not going to happen on its own, though. You need to have a plan. The plan will keep you organized. The plan will help you so that you know what you should be doing every single day to move your book forward and get it finished. Anything else is icing on the cake. Anything you have at this point, an idea, great. A dedicated writing space, great. A marketing plan, great. Outline, great. All of those things, great. But do you need any of them to really get started? Nope. All you really need, a plan and accountability. So I hope that you will find those two things and start writing your book today. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up. I would love to have you subscribe to the channel below, and I'll talk to you next time.